Hi mate, how you doing? I'm doing for my brother, Phil.
We're patching everybody up for the parade, okay? So no mixing and matching, no lovers tips. No bribery, that's why my sister's not dancing, because I would kill her. Okay, the other thing you need to have is a towel. You need to bring a towel to rehearsal. It is incredibly difficult to do this, pretending that you've got a towel. But the first thing is really, really easy, fork marches. Super easy. So we just go right leg forward. One, two, three, four. This foot comes out and it goes in.
I guess you're wanting a halftime recap of exactly what's been happening. We've had a little bit of Beyonce, We've had a little bit of Elvis, although more like a gay Elvis. But if you consider that Lisa Marie actually did marry Michael Jackson, well, that's pretty gay right there. So I think it's all in very keeping.
Left again.
Oh yeah. Point.
We don't start pointing until she's finished. Like the line. At the end of the line, we start going like that. We're meant to look at your ass and go like that.
Okay.
Finally the moment.
Oh, it's really fucked. No, because this is my fourth time and it's still fucked.
I could do with another month of practice, but it is what it is, and we'll be ready.
We're a bit exhausted today. We've been on patrol since 8 a.m. My poor little feet.
Bring the action. When you hear this in the club, you're gonna turn the shit up. You're gonna turn the shit up. You're gonna turn the shit up. When we up in the club.
Happy Mardi Gras. It's gonna be the best year ever. Ever. Let's smash it. Thank you, Steph.
We all need more glitter. They're
watching us. I don't even have to try. They're watching us. They're watching
eyelashes. Us.
I wanna scream and shout and let it all out. And scream and shout and let it out. We saying oh we oh we oh we oh. We saying oh we oh we oh we oh. I wanna scream and shout and let it all out. And scream and shout and let it out. We saying oh we oh we oh we oh.
You are now rocking with. Well, I am in
Britney,
bitch.
Like, you want us to start dancing? It's too early.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Bring the action.
Rock and roll. Everybody, let's lose control. All the bottom, we let it go. Going fast, we ain't going slow. No, no. Now let's hit the flow. Drink it up and then drink some more. Light it up and let's let it blow, blow, blow. Hey, yo, rock it out, rock it out. If you know what we talking about, burn it up and burn down the house. Half, half, hey, yo. Turn it up and gon' turn it down. Here we gon' shake the ground. Cause everywhere that we go, we
bring the action.
When you hear this in the club, you gotta turn the shit up. You gotta turn the shit up. You gotta turn the shit up. When we up in the club, all eyes on us. All eyes on us. All eyes on us.
You like what? You whip it out. That wasn't meant for camera. This just got way too gay, way too quick.
All eyes on us. All eyes on us.
I wanna scream and shout and let it all out. And scream and shout and let it out. We saying oh, we oh, we oh, we oh. We saying oh, we oh, we oh, we oh. I wanna scream and shout and let it all out. And scream and shout and let it out. We saying oh, we oh, we oh, we oh.
You are now, now rocking with Will I Am in
Britney.
This night would last forever. Cause I was feeling down, now I'm feeling better. And maybe it goes on and on and on and on. When me and you were together, I wish this night would last forever, ever, 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 ever. I wanna scream and shout and let it all out. And scream and shout and let it out. Shout and let it out. We say no.
carbs. I need carbs. Awesome.
Awesome, amazing.
Boiling hot, but awesome. And no rain.
We're done. It went so quickly. You guys are amazing. Spectacular. Hands down to you. Love you.
Yes. Except for the car.
Do it.
Happy Mardi Gras, number 8.
Bit tight. The crowd went crazy. They loved the push-ups.
This is my 7th parade, and we have had 8 parades. I think that we are in very good hands, but specifically, Steph, where are you? Come here, please. Come here. That was fucking exhausting. That was sincerely the best routine of the last 8 years. Congratulations. So,